Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, they mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir. Yeah,
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
What the hell was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Jim, you gotta do something. Two of them by the stalls. They got bombs.
Get the cattle out of here.
Rich man's father.
You boys.
The cattle are ours. And soon enough, their ranch will be ours.
No. Nobody's got to get hurt, but we'll be more.
Who's this?
A new band?
You're that tough guy they just took on.
You know that, Arthur? It's you.
Jim?
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah?
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim, I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Let me in, it's me!
What was it?
Mr. Geddes' cattle was taken.
I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Geddes' been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them. Yeah! Yeah! Right! Your horse is here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay.
If you say so.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah. There's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom? You head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up.
Ah! Ah!
look out, huh? Let me deal with this. Cut the cowboy down.
You done. You're gonna pay off.
You're the fella that said something about my wife.
Piss stinking, shit shoveling, backwoods, sack of no good trash. That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss-poor stinking farmhand. Hey, tell her I'll let her in my sheets. Long as she bathes first.
Okay, Missy. Thank you.
back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
That weren't nothing.
Well...
You... You saved my...
No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but... How about, Abe? Just in case, you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle. Three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.